18-year-old Rizzo Lucas was arraigned on second-degree murder charges this morning. Police are accusing him of shooting and killing 33-year-old Fars Gebrehoit under the Burnside Bridge, also in broad daylight, back on the 8th.